and the comeback, and perhaps the biggest moment of the day so far.